First and foremost, this is the indictment of a non-existent court by non-existent Madame Arbour. She exists, but her whatever she has is has a duty to do. This court for us does not exist, so the indictment as well. Second point I would like to mention as far as this is concerned, this so-called indictment is, I think, the last attempt by the NATO countries to avoid what is obviously inevitable, and that's a total collapse of the policy of aggression by NATO against the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia. Carcinogenic substances in the air recorded on 18 April in that town.
Pa sve ono što se danas i ovih dana dešavalo u Hagu predstavlja u pravom smislu reči show u režiji zločinaca, NATO zločinaca, koji pokazuje svu njihovu monstruoznost i licemerje i koji predstavlja ko zna koji u nizu pokušaj da se baci prašina u oči celom svetu i da se zamagle zločini koji su oni počinili u našoj zemlji. Oni čine zločine, oni čine genocid nad našim narodom i nad našom zemljom, a nas optužuju. Njih svakodnevno u njihovim zemljama stavljaju... Ovo predstavlja jasan oblik zloupotrebe sile i zloupotrebe ovog suda, suda koji je i ranije predstavljao sud na dugme, sud u interesu NATO zločinaca, a tužioca ovog suda, zbog svega ovoga, treba dodati na spisak koji je već cela slobodarska javnost sveta napravila spisak za ratne zločine u Saveznoj Republici Jugoslaviji.